Greenjab.ie is catched up here with Patrick Hyland at the Golden Carpet Gym in Tallaght. How are you, Patrick?
Not too bad, how are you?
Not too bad. So basically it's less than 3 weeks now to your WBF World Title fight with Philip Fenross.
So how's
So how's the training going with Patrick?
Yeah, training's going great, enjoying it. Buzzing since I got the shot, like, so just enjoying my training now and picking her up, like.
Yeah, you've been doing sparring. I've seen you were sparring there today with your brother Eddie. It was some spar.
Yeah, it was good. Like, you know, it's good to get Eddie's a bit of weight on him, so it puts me in the trenches, like pushing me around the ring, and, you know, gets the, I'm allowed to, like, whack away a few heavy shots on him. Yeah, good pressure, like, and tires me out. Like, that's another good thing that I need.
Obviously, Andy Murray lost his fight on Saturday in Wales. So does that kind of puts a spotlight on you in some way? You now kind of have the best Irish professional record. Does that put pressure on you in any way? Do you feel?
No, I never really thought of it that way. Like, I was good for Andy. Like, you know how good he is. I was down with him in Connemara, like, in Connemara, and it was just like he never got off in the first six rounds. Bad day, the opposite. I feel for Andy. Like, another day, I think he beat Reese. Like, but it wasn't his day. Like, so. I never even thought of it that the longest record is on me, but like, if it is, like, it is, but like, I just keep going in one fight at a time and take this WBF belt home and then see, push on from there. Like.
Regarding your training, you're also yourself, Paulie and Eddie, are now working with Joe, strength conditioning coach Joe Clifford. How has that been going for you?
Yeah, I'm liking it. Yeah, every morning now at 5 and half 5 we're training, Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, 5:30 he does the strength and conditioning, whereas I'm very enjoying it. It's hard work, but I can feel the benefits of it, like, in there pushing, you know, Eddie and big lads, middleweights around the ring, like, and, you know, I feel powerful, like, doing it.
And is that a new element of your training?
It is, yeah. Like, I never really done that kind of stuff, like, but, and I'm happy I'm getting it done now, like, you know, as this part of my career is coming up to, like, 12 round world title fights and stuff like that.
And you're known as a banger, a big puncher. You know, will this do you think add even more power?
I hope so. I hope it does. Like, you know, I haven't, like, put my last two fights, I went the distance, like, but I'm glad I got the rounds in because I was inactive for a good while, like, but, you know, this fight now on the 25th, like, if it comes to a stoppage, hopefully this strength condition does benefit me for being too, I'll be too strong for Philippe, like, and pushing him to the later rounds and stopping with body
this,
shots.
This guy, he's been in with some good opponents, he's never been stopped, you know?
No, yeah, that'd be a good incentive for me now if I do stop him, like, but, you know, I'm going out just for the win, like, just get my arm put in the air, whatever way it comes, I'll take it that way.
Have you watched him much? Have you seen much of him?
I've watched a couple of fights of him on YouTube, like, you know, I see he's a very tidy boxer, his hands real high, you know, great jab on him, like, he knows his way around the ring, very crafty, so he knows how to dig out 12 rounds as well, like, so, you know, so an interesting fight for me, like, you know, like, to get my tactics on and, you know, my game plan to break him down.
Finally, Patrick, do you think this is the start now? You know, you're fighting at 25th. Is this the start now of, you know, of you landing some, you know?
Yeah, well, this is it. Like, this is what my dream is now. Like, just a minor world title, WF, but it's a big title to me. And, you know, onwards and upwards from there. And I'm planning, like, after this, the title defence of this one, then moving on for normal world title fights or, you know, European and world. Like, I want to be the best in Europe and conquer the world. Like, that's where I'm in the boxing to be a world champion.
And is there a sense of urgency now? It's forward, it's moving on now.
Yeah, everything's, you know, forward for me now. Yeah. Like, you know, I'm not stepping back once. Like, I'm going to have this fight, win this belt, you know, go on a little break, come back straight into the gym again and push on for my next fight.
Okay, Patrick, look, thanks for talking to us. And we'll stay in touch over the next couple of weeks and then we'll see you at training and that is gone.
No problem.
All right. Thanks. Bye-bye.